Hi, my name is Lonnie Ames. I'm the designer and builder of the circuit just behind me. I'd like to introduce you to the SmithWorks Powerhouse. This is a charge transfer circuit. It's designed to operate as a DC to DC portable charger with an input range of 3.5 to 18 volts. It will charge batteries in a range of 6 to 15 volts at the output. It's fully adjustable across voltage differentials, similar to a buck/boost system. The unique characteristic of the unit is a function of the circuit, which was designed to recirculate the charge current. The result is a charge from the source delivered to the load in one form and returned to the source in another form. The end result is a charge transferred from source to load with gain in potential in both load and source batteries.